happening here. A night of socializing, snacking, and sipping, all for a great cause. Martinis for Melanoma. And here to tell us more about it are Megan Rothschild from the Melanoma Foundation of Rhode Island and Dr. Antonio Cruz. Good morning.
Yeah, good morning.
Happy to have you back.
Absolutely. Perfect time with the sun finally coming out.
Yes. And that being said, you know, a lot of folks are these sun seekers. They want to be out there. But there are some problems that causes, and you can kind of speak personally to that.
Yeah, absolutely. I was actually diagnosed with stage 2 melanoma back when I was in college at the age of 20.
Wow.
So skin cancer is the most common form of all cancers, mm-hmm. and especially being here in a beachside state, it's really important to remember that any UV exposure is going to increase your risk of skin cancer, mm-hmm. particularly melanoma, which is the deadliest form.
Yeah, and doctor, could you speak a little bit more about what melanoma is and maybe what we should be on the lookout for?
Yeah, so melanoma is the deadliest form of skin cancer. So if caught early, it's curable.
Mm-hmm.
So definitely UV
that's
protection.
That's silver lining, yeah.
Yeah, that's it, yeah. So building awareness, partnering with Impact and having events like this can really help build awareness.
Yeah, it's all about prevention and early detection and making sure that you are witnessing and paying attention to your skin if there's mm-hmm. any changes that are happening.
Yeah, see someone like you and just notice maybe a freckle's gotten bigger, maybe something is appearing that wasn't there before. So always nice to just double check and do your due diligence.
Yeah, and that's what was happening to me. I mean, I had a mole on my stomach that was starting to itch and get really dark, and that sort of triggered me to go see a dermatologist. So.
Yeah.
It's about paying attention, for sure.
It's a great reminder, and also a really fun event, though, that you're doing to raise awareness. Tell us about it.
We've been doing this for years, actually, here in Rhode Island, so mm-hmm. it's called Martinis for Melanoma. It's happening next Thursday on the 16th from 6 to 9 p.m. at Circe in East Greenwich, their new location.
Okay.
And it's an event that's meant to bring together people who have been affected by the disease, because mm-hmm. we know that melanoma is the second most common form of cancer for young people ages 15 to 29.
Wow.
So this is a cancer that affects the younger population. So mm-hmm. we started this event to really offer a social opportunity for those types of people to be able to connect. And it's really fun.
And I think you bring up an excellent point, Doctor. I'm sure you can kind of expand on this a little bit more, that this is something that younger people should be aware of. I know sometimes when we think of cancers or skin cancer, we think, well, that might not happen until later on in life. It's a great reminder that, you know, anyone of any age this could happen to.
Yeah, folks are still going tanning in the tanning booths, you know,
mm-hmm.
still showing up at the office for skin cancer surgery with a sunburn or tan. Probably not the best look.
No.
Yeah.
So anything that we should be aware of, Megan, I know you spoke of, you know, you had a mole that was maybe just, you know,
yep.
giving you a little bit of difficulty, which triggered something, but doctors are anything else that we should be on the lookout for in terms of our skin?
Definitely. So if there's any mole that's growing, changing, looking funny, or just mm-hmm. the ugly duckling mole, the one mole that doesn't look like all the others, alert your dermatology provider.
Okay.
Sooner rather than later.
And it's a quick exam. Just look
quick,
things
yeah.
over
yeah.
and like yeah. you said, the earlier you detect it, the better.
People get scared about skin exams, but mm-hmm. it's really just a doctor looking at you from head to toe. So
mm-hmm.
it's so much easier to have something that looks a little suspicious that they biopsy in a small way than to let something go and have it potentially become cancerous, melanoma
yeah.
spread inside the body. Much easier to get it taken care of early on.
Mm-hmm. Either catch it early or give you some peace of mind.
Exactly.
So that way you can go ahead.
Yeah.
Well, thank you both so much for coming in. Raise a glass for melanoma awareness. And if you'd like to learn more, you can head on over to roadshow.com.